Hi everyone. Potassium bromide contains only 2.9% by weight of potassium. If 6.40 gram of bromine reacts with 3.60 gram of potassium, calculate the number of moles of potassium which combine with bromine to form KBr. Now, if in KBr 32.9%, this is given the percentage composition. So, if 32.9 gram is the weight of potassium, then what will be the weight of bromine? Bromine weight will be equal to 100 minus 32.9. Okay, so 100 minus 32.9 will get 67.1. So 67.1 gram is the percentage gram weight of bromine in potassium bromide. So this means that 67.1 gram of bromine combines with 32.9 gram of potassium to form KBr. Okay. So, here in the question is given 6.40 gram of bromine it will combine. So, if 67.1 gram of bromine combines with 32.9 gram of potassium to form KBr, so what will be the mass of 6.40 gram? Agar 67.1 gram of bromine itna gram of potassium se combine karega, to 6.40 gram of bromine kitna gram of potassium se combine karega. Theek hai? So, we consider it as x gram of potassium. पोटेशियम कौन मान लेते हैं, एक्स ग्राम ऑफ पोटेशियम. अगेन क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे मीटरी मेथड. ठीक है, तो एक्स इज इक्वल टू 6.40 इनटू 32.9 बाय 67.1. इसको कैलकुलेट करने से आंसर आएगा 3.14 ग्राम. ओके, दैट मींस 6.40 ग्राम ऑफ ब्रोमीन विल कंबाइन विद 3.14 ग्राम ऑफ पोटेशियम to form potassium bromide. ठीक है, but यहाँ पे 3.60 ग्राम पोटेशियम से वो रिएक्ट कर रहा है, तो अगर 3.60 ग्राम पोटेशियम से रिएक्ट कर रहा है तो 6.40 ग्राम ऑफ ब्रोमीन इतना ही ग्राम ऑफ पोटेशियम से रिएक्ट करेगा KBr बनाने के लिए. ठीक है, तो कितना मास लग रहा है पोटेशियम का, 3.14. तो नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ पोटेशियम कैसे निकालेंगे, हम लोग को पता है नंबर ऑफ मोल्स का फॉर्मूला क्या होता है. Given mass by the gram atomic mass. So 3.14 by gram atomic is equal to 39.10. Okay, so if we'll solve this question, we'll divide it 3314 divide by 39. So when we divide 314 by 3910, we get 8.02 10 power minus 2 moles. That means 8.02 into 10 power minus 2 moles of potassium will combine with bromine to form KBr. Okay, so I hope this question has cleared your doubts about the percentage composition and why we have taken 32.9% is equal to 32.9 gram of potassium, because everything is totally 100%. Okay, so this is the percentage composition by the weight. We are considering this percent composition by mass of 100. So the total mass of the gram is 100 gram. Okay, so 32.9 by 100, 32.9 by 100 into 100. Okay, this will give us the percentage composition mass by its total mass into 100. That's why we are getting 32.9%. So 32.9% means 32.9 gram of potassium, and 100 minus 32.9 will give us 67.1 gram of bromine. Or we can also write that 67.1 parts of bromine combines with 32.9 parts of potassium to form KBr. Of uske baad hum log 6.40 gram bromine kitna gram of potassium se react karega unitary method se nikal sakte hain. So jitna mass aayega by its atomic mass will give us the number of moles of potassium which reacts with bromine to form potassium bromide. So I hope this video has cleared your doubt about the percentage composition, how to take out the mass from that, and how to take out the number of moles of the cation which combines with its anion to form a compound. So if you like the content of the video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.